yeah, you learn to work with people despite, like I said, despite language barriers, despite cultural differences. And you have to sort of work through them sort of things, and you come to realise that everyone really just wants to work together as a team, and you've got to put sort of, you've got to put things aside and just work together, and it really does work.
Where you're on a different moon, where violent winds blow with no cause inside your head.
I've learned a lot about myself and how I would like to live my life. So, yeah, it feels really good to gain some knowledge about other nationalities, because I think it's important in our world today.
But you know better than me. You know better than I.
I think I've probably become a more fun, outgoing person thanks to this, because I just don't care. I've realised you just got to get out there and just be yourself.
Develop friendships over short periods of time.
You say a lot of new things about other cultures, about other countries. I tried to understand in which way we are the same, because it's the most important thing, I think, because all people are different, but it's very important to see similarities between all people.
You learn to integrate with other cultures, other people, other societies. You learn new things about them.
New ways, using my body more. When I couldn't speak, you have to be patient, just wait for people, because there's always somebody who doesn't understand. You just got to help each other.
You know better.